Hello, this is Helen Gibson. She was an actress, film producer, vaudevillian, radio performer, trick writer, and rodeo performer that lived between 1892 and 1977. She is considered to be America's first professional stuntwoman.